It's the white spirit the Queen prefers to sip on, and now gin is making a comeback among the masses. One Australian couple is at the forefront, shaking things up with a special micro-distillery that's now exporting all over the world.
Inside this London warehouse, something big is brewing. It looks like a scientific experiment with a side of rock and roll. But it's actually one of the world's only grain-to-bottle distilleries. They specialise in gin, but to make gin, you have to start by making vodka.
We are London's only dedicated vodka distillery. It's regarded because it's grain-to-bottle and it's the only one in London. So even though there's lots of gins around, it gets a bit more kudos.
It's a complex process that starts with wheat from local farmers. It's fermented in large vats where water, sugar, malt and yeast are delicately balanced.
We spend about 2 weeks making vodka before we can make one batch of gin.
Turning the vodka into gin means distilling the alcohol for a second time with a special mix of botanicals, another few weeks before it's finally ready to taste.
When you take some, put it into the size of your mouth and let it sit there. We're not shooting it, we're just going to taste it.
The product's got a distinctly Aussie flavour. Braden hails from Brisbane, where he and wife Catherine moved from to realise their dream. What you see today is the culmination of 3 years and lots of blood, sweat and tears.
Whatever you think it's going to take, triple it. However you think it's going to cost, quadruple it.
But their big gamble is starting to pay dividends.
We've got gold medals for both the gin and the vodka. The vodka is not even out for a year yet. The gin is a year and a half old and we've got 2 gold medals, which means, you know, the world to us.
These bottles are being sent all around the world, including to Australia. The first shipment arrives down under in late June, and it looks like their biggest challenge will be keeping up with demand. The product has already proven popular in London.
It's really, really good. It's very tasty. It's very different to what we have in like the market in London right now.
Gin, known for being the Queen's favourite cocktail hour drink, is tipped to be the fashionable drink of summer 2019.
As soon as the sun comes out, everyone likes a gin and tonic.
In London, Ebony Cavallaro, 9 News.